not everything went perfect, but was this the kind of game that you guys needed where a lot of things did go right and you're able to come out with an impressive win?
Almost definitely, because, you know, today, I mean, not today, but this week, we changed a lot of things in practice, you know, holding everybody accountable. Everybody practiced a lot more harder. You know, we just bought into whatever the coaches wanted. And to see us, everybody come together, get this dub, now we can go a little bit harder. You know, that's all we needed was to see some of the things go right. It wasn't perfect, but see, it was good to see things go in the right direction. So now we can buy in a little bit more.
How important defensively was it for you guys to make the big plays when it mattered?
We want to be a dominant defense. And we didn't make all the plays that we needed to make. One, I want to say that we need to be a lot more better up front and in the secondary. You know, as a defense as a whole, we need to get more turnovers. But, you know, just making those key plays, you know, just coming in for our offense, you know, when they need us best, you know, that's what we need. Because some games we're going to need them and we're not performing well.
There are some big hits today defensively. Mm-hmm. Was there any sort of an emphasis on being more physical this week, or is that just – the aggression just play out that way?
Oh, most definitely. You know, we want to be a fast, physical, and aggressive. You know, that's our motto for our defense. And, you know, we've been playing fast and physical. But we haven't been playing aggressive lately, and so that was the point we wanted to emphasize on this game, was being way more aggressive.
What did it do for the defense to see the offense come out and start fast? Because I mean, you guys also had a fast start and forced some three and outs to begin the game.
Oh, you know, just seeing them come out and do what they did, you know, it's really going to help us in the long run. You know, coming out, they believed into the scheme. The offensive line blocked their butts off today, you know, and just seeing those guys come out, you know, and seeing them mature since the last three games, you know, it was good to see.
It's not always the sacks, but the pressure that you guys can create, because you guys did get their quarterback out of the pocket, made him, you know, throw some inaccurate balls. How important was some of the pressure that you were able to?
It was real good, you know, especially breaking the pocket down. Because I know some passes, you know, he was getting ready to throw, and we were able to get into his face, you know, and that we had to reroute him. He had to find a different route, or he just had to throw it out of bounds, you know. And that's big for our defense, you know, just coming up, you know, just putting pressure on the quarterback and making him feel uncomfortable.
Still a few big plays given up. Is there anything that concerned you in that, or there's some little things that this team still needs to figure out?
It's the little things we still need to figure out. You know, we have the big things all really concrete, but it's the little things we still have to get back to our techniques, you know, get back in our playbooks. You know, we just got to focus on the little things a lot more.